We know now there are events coming. Plan accordingly.
Governor Tim Walz last month proposed a $35 million law enforcement account to help agencies offset the cost of helping other cities. The Minnesota Senate today responded with a $20 million account.
The fact that we can do something, I think it's important to send that message in front of the upcoming trial.
How mutual aid works. If City A has a crisis, Cities B, C, and D send help. And when things settle down, City A pays them back. But what if City A is strapped for cash? In the Senate bill, Cities B, C, and D would be paid from a state law enforcement operations account. That way, for example, if a city or county sends officers to help Minneapolis with a Chauvin trial, they know they'll get paid one way or another.
So the law enforcement mutual aid part of this bill is pretty cut and dried. But Republicans added something to the bill that, if passed into law, would cost Minneapolis $12 million.
It deals with a different piggy bank, the DACA fund, Disaster Assistance Contingency Account, meant to help send state aid after things like floods. Today's bill says, for the purposes of that account, catastrophes caused by civil disorder don't count as disasters, and it's retroactive to last January, so Minneapolis couldn't get disaster assistance for last year's riots. Problem is, Governor Walz already gave $12 million from the DACA fund to Minneapolis. This bill would reverse that and force the city to return $12 million to the disaster account.
I stand up in dismay and shock and disappointment in the disrespectful manner in which I feel treated by the majority party in ambushing us.
For Care 11 News, I'm John Croman.